अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर स्टूडेंट्स, यू विल बी फाइन। आई वेलकम यू टू पेशावर मॉडल स्कूल गर्ल्स टू ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। दिस इज़ आवर ऑनलाइन क्लास ऑफ क्लास वन इंग्लिश। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, यू शुड बी रेडी विद योर इंग्लिश बुक्स। हियर इज़ योर इंग्लिश बुक्स। यू शुड बी रेडी विद योर इंग्लिश बुक्स। ओके, नाउ टुडे वी विल डू अवर बुक एक्सरसाइजेस ऑन पेज नंबर 49, 48। ओके, वी आर गोइंग टू डू द यूनिट नंबर 11 बुक एक्सरसाइजेस ऑन पेज नंबर 48, 49, 50, द एक्सरसाइज ए बी एंड सी। बट सो टेक योर पेंसिल्स आल्सो। But before starting our new book exercises, we will read the unit. I will revise the unit for you again. This is unit 11, page number 47, The King's New Clothes. Okay, I taught this unit before you, but today we will revise this unit again. Okay, we have done the reading and explanation of this unit. Okay, this is the story about the king. The king was very fashionable and he loved the clothes. So he want to wear a new clothes. And when they wear the new clothes, he loved to walk around the town and show off these clothes to the people. So one day the two jokers cheat the king. They told him that how they had a lovely dress for him. So the king was very excited. They took off his jacket, trousers, shoes and socks. And now they are wearing nothing but except his crown and his underpants. The jokers pretended to put a new clothes on the king. Clever people will see you the lovely clothes, they said. But the silly people will not see any clothes at all. The king looked it in the mirror and they are very surprised. He saw no clothes, but they did not want to see the people to think he was silly. So he said, what the king said? The king said, very nice, because he was wearing nothing on his body. He wears only his crown and underpants, but he was said that I was not let the people to know. The people are laughed at me, but they must be silly. So this is the all story about the king's new cloth. But now today we will do the book exercises. So everyone take your pencils and be ready with me. Okay, this is unit number 11, page number 48, exercise A. Okay, today we will do exercise A. This is the exercise all about the complete the sentences. This is very much interesting exercise. This exercise has been taken from the unit. Okay, so the first is complete the sentences. You will complete the sentences from the unit. Okay, the first one is number one. The king loved. What the king loved? Yes, you very well know that the king loved. Yes, you will write here the king loved clothes and fashion. What you will write in one, in front of one? The king loved clothes and fashion. Okay, number two, the jokers. Two jokers. What did the two jokers did? Two jokers tricked. What did the two jokers do? The two jokers tricked the king. Okay, you will write here in front of number one, you will write fashion and clothes. In number two, you will write trick. Okay, look, I have written for you. Number three, the king took off his, what the king took off his? The king took off his shoes and socks. You will write in front of number three, shoes, and the end was written, then you will write socks. Okay, now the number four, two jokers. What did the two jokers do? Two jokers pretended. Two jokers pretended to put clothes on the king. Okay, these are the answer of the first exercise A. Okay, I have written it for you. You will take the screenshot of this and you will write it in your book neatly. Number five. This question we will do with yourself. Who was silly? The king Yes, I think so. The king was silly. And what about the jokers? The jokers? Yes, the jokers was also silly.